Kabayan, good day. Ikaw ba'y OFW, malayo sa mga mahal natin sa buhay? Nais mo bang mag-invest ng housing lot para sa mga mahal mo sa buhay? Ang una natin kinoconsidered sa pag-invest ng bahay ay ang lokasyon. Kung ang lokasyon ba ay hindi bahain, ito ba ay malapit sa mga groceries, school, and simbahan? Yeah, consider niya natin. Transportation ba ay 24/7? In case of emergency ba, malapit ng hospitals? Yun yung kinoconsider natin. If you're working abroad or if you're working far from your loved ones, sisiguraduhin natin na ang lugar nilang nakuna ng bahay ay very accessible sa lahat ng kakailanganin nila. So, kabayan, ang Metro Manila Hills ay isa sa pinaka ma-recommend namin dahil nga 25 minutes lang nasa Quezon City ka na. We're in big hospitals, schools, universities, and everything. Kung saan ka magpupunta papuntang Makati ay masasakyan mo na from Quezon City. So, ang Metro Manila Hills is 272 hectares of prime land that is may overlooking view. Especially yung Sierra Madre mountains. So, dito mo siya makikita. Stress-free living, napakaganda yung lugar. Anim yung phases niya. Yung mga available units natin, especially ngayon, ang hinahawakan namin is more on Pasalo. When we talk about Pasalo or Assume units, it is legal. Kasi this is the way. For example, you're investing property at hindi mo na kayang ipagpapatuloy. So, we're going to look for a buyer na interested to continue your mortgage. So, sila po 'yung magpapatuloy. What we can offer is that a memorandum of agreement. Of course, kung ano na pagkasunduan ng dalawang party, the seller and the buyer. And special power of attorney na irrevocable coupled with interest. So, lahat ng rights and obligations ni owner or ni seller ay magagawa na ni buyer if in case po. And what we call this one, the deed of sale. The deed of sale for assumed mortgage. Siyempre doon, nakalagay naman doon na binili mo na. And usually, old price siya. It's because kung ano yung total price niya, nung panahon na kinuha niya yung property, yun pa rin ang kukunin mo. And then, usually ang mga customers namin, yung mga seller, ay pinapabalik na lang yung hulo. O minsan, nagpapatalo na lang sila. Just for the sake na ma-save ang kanilang investment. So, yun yung advantage for the buyer side. Kasi na-avail nilang old price at the same time, malaki na yung credit sa pangalan nila. Kumbaga yung payment ay malaki na. For instance, these 3 bedrooms in Residencias de Francesca, ang payments made is 780,000. Pinapasalo niya sa 600,000. So more or less, may 100,000 na advantage itong si buyers. And probably, hati pa kayo sa transfer fee. Syempre, ang hinihingi lang nito is kalahati for initial payment, then to process the documents and transfer nito kasi it is legal, and then the remaining balance would be paid in staggered basis or installment. So ikaw na your responsibilities would be ipagpapatuloy mo na ngayon ang loan amount doon sa 80% after niyo na magkasundo doon sa payment. So, if you're interested for this unit, we are open daily for site viewing and we are more than willing to assist. So, This is our video right now. I will attach the pictures of the house here in my video para makita nyo. And if you're interested, just call our admin number 0960-446-9218. Thank you for viewing and see you for our next video.